You may have wondered why these videos are edited in such an interesting fashion. I personally thought a vlog, in which I am the main character, would be a bit more flattering. But okay. This is Gwendolen, and allow me to introduce you to... Hi. No. I'm not doing that. No, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that. Okay, fine. Okay, yeah, bye. Allow me to tell you how these extraordinary, magnificent, and amazing videos are created. So, I sit at home and record my woeful life because Mr. Freud, the 250th, thought it was a brilliant idea if I record my frustrations. As if frustrations wouldn't be frustrating enough in the frustrating moments they happen. No, now I need to sit down and record frustratingly accurate evidence of my frustrations to rewatch over and over again. I have a suspicion. I think he just wants me to do these videos so he can have a good laugh at me. Probably he's sending these videos to all his friends so they can all mock me. It's not like anyone truly cares what I'm thinking or doing. At least not here in France. No. I get no attention whatsoever. Ever. You know what? I actually had a friend who lived in Paris. You know what she did? She buggered off to Australia, as if it was nothing. Well, never mind. Brilliant as I am, I actually turned these stupid videos around to something good. Now I can make a few pounds with that idea. You know these truffle cheeses add up. A bunch of film students were looking for some footage to edit for their university project. No idea how this is actually helping them, but hey, film students, huh? Darjeeling Elephant Productions. No offense, guys, but this flyer looks really dodgy. Who even studies film? Like, what do you do? You sit in a dark room, watch Pirates of the Caribbean all day long? Bet you do! Hey, Elle! Yeah, I'm kinda in the middle of something. No, Elle, no, you can't. No one can find out about this. This is scandalous. Oh my god. You can edit this out, right? Back to business. Today I wanted to... No, but seriously. Who do you think will watch this? I'm not even sure what's wrong with the five people I clicked on this link. Hi, you confused bunch. This is so irrelevant. In fact, I'm sure if I were to live in a story, I wouldn't even be the main character. I would be merely some side character. Oh, and the title of the story would be something with the guy's name, and not mine. I'd probably be the love interest and would just pop in sometimes in a few scenes. Maybe not even. Maybe I would be the stupid girlfriend he has before he meets his true love. Which seems to be a case with any guy I've met so far.
This was a Darjeeling Elephant.